Hey boys, John here from thegimmyact.com. Here we are today back in the Culling 2, grabbing the Surgeon achievement. This is to get 10 revives. This is only doable in a duo game, so make sure you hop in. Hopefully you have a boosting partner for this, so communication is way easier. But meet up with your partner. It should be easy since you start off in the same plane. And then once both of you touch down, make sure you meet off in a secluded location. Now, since the game has friendly fire on, what you want to do basically is to knock out your partner and then just pick them up. So if you're boosting this, you can obviously trade revives. I recommend you go 10 first and then have your boosting partner go 10 first so you don't accidentally kill each other. Because if you attack each other both at the same time and no one is there to pick you up, you will both die. So make sure you get your 10 out of the way and then trade off, and then you should be good for the achievement. So just punch them out and then hold X to revive them. If you have a weapon, this will go by way faster because you can just shoot or punch them with the melee weapon until they go down. But once you pick them back up, that will count one towards the achievement, and you can actually get this all done in one game. You should get your first achievement after your first revive called Medic for 10 gamer score. Just do that another 9 times and you should get Surgeon for 10. You may have to move if the gas starts to come your way, but once you get over here, you should finish up and then you can trade off with your partner. Both of you should get the achievement. There it is. It's going to be for another 10 gamer score. So that's 2 achievements, 20 points, and that's all there is to it.